emotions are boiling over for one reason. The results of a paternity test.
This is Ashley. Now, the day Ashley found out she was pregnant, she says her boyfriend at the time, Tootie, was so happy that he burst into tears. But apparently everything changed when Ashley found out that Tootie was cheating with this woman, Ronica.
My baby? Deny my baby? I know you all that. Is she a pet?
Now then.
My baby?
Apparently that's when Tootie abandoned Ashley and began denying her daughter, Jalea. Oh. Look at her. Ashley says when Ronica is not around, Tootie not only tells Ashley that he wants to move in with her and be a family, but this, get this, Ashley claims they slept together last week.
Yes, we did, to let you know what kind of sore man that you got,
watch
baby.
This.
Today, once and for all, I want to prove to my deadbeat baby daddy, Tootie, and his ugly-ass girlfriend, Ronica, that he is the father of my baby, Jalea. I know the exact moment that I got pregnant. Me and Tootie was watching the BET Awards 2007. Instead of watching the TV, we were having sex. The only reason he denied my baby, because his rat-faced girlfriend would not let him be a father. What she doesn't know, Tootie says he still wants to be with me and my baby. In fact, I slept with him last week. Today, I have taken a lot of detective tests and a DNA test. When it's all said and done, I want Tootie to be a better father towards my daughter and Ronica to back the hell off.
You knew the exact moment?
Of course I did. We were supposed to be watching the BET Awards. Instead, we having sex on my couch.
Who was on the BET Awards when this happened?
Chris Brown.
And he said that he was excited when you told him you were
pregnant. That fool started crying. We laid in a bed. That fool started crying when I told him I was pregnant. Get the mind right. That's the truth. And you gonna look like a fool today, bro. I will get the last laugh. No.
What has he done for you, daughter?
This fool put her one pepper in my mailbox. One pepper, a size 5 pepper.
And he still comes on to you?
He still comes on to me. So the day that we went to go take the DNA test, you weren't trying to hit on me. The night after we came back from taking the DNA test, we didn't have sex that night. No.
This is what Tootie and Ronica had to say. What?
Ashley, get this straight. Tootie is my man, and he's not your baby's father.
You're nothing but a lying, conniving, trashy hoe.
I know you're jealous of me, but I will not let you get your hands on Tootie or our money.
Ashley, you pissed off because I won't do nothing for that baby? I am not that baby's father, and this is one money train that won't be coming by your house.
That girl had men running in and out of her house. She told two other men that they might be the baby's father.
Get this to your big, thick, horse head. When I find out I'm not the father of that baby, don't call me no more, don't text me no more, because I'm through with you.
Why isn't she your child? Why don't you think she might not be?
Because, for one, she slept with everybody in my hood.
Ronica, is she trying to pin this on your man to break you all up?
To me, that's what's going on. Like I said, this girl is a liar, a compulsive liar.
Talk.
And she lied about everything that she said.
By the way, if this is your child,
I'm going to take care of it just like I do the rest of them.
That's
I take care of five kids. I got money in my pocket. That hoe is broke.
lie detector test. Your ass, has Tootie ever promised you that if he is the father, you would be a family? You said yes. The lie detector determined you're telling the truth.
Yeah! Hell no, I ain't never say
that. Did Tootie ask you if he could move in with you when you moved into your new apartment? You said yes. The lie detector test determined you were telling the truth.
What?
We asked you when was the last time you slept with Tootie. You admitted to our lie detector administrator you slept with Tootie last week, and that was the truth. This is the most important thing. Case of 11-month-old Jalea. Tootie, after 5 boys, you are the father.
I'm glad this is over. I'm glad that I found out the truth. He knows the truth. So there shouldn't be not one reason that he cannot come do for his daughter. And now that she knows the truth about the lie detector test, you shouldn't want to be with a man like that. Somebody don't want to even take care of your child and you stand with him? No.
This man will not marry Tiffany because he believes there's no way her child is his.
Your point of view.
Should marijuana be legalized?
So, pick up the phone.
Jay has diva dreams. But Mike's got dreams of his own. The next My Wife and Kids.
Friday at 5 on MyTV20.
Ashley.